Welcome all of you. Today class you are going to learn about filter. It consists of the low pass filter and the high pass filter. There are two pass filter is there. So first one we'll see about the low pass filter. This is a basic circuit diagram for the low pass filters. Okay, basic circuit diagram for low pass filters. Okay, practical circuit diagram. When we look about the practical circuit diagram, this is a practical circuit diagram. See, IC741 is there. Another one is it consists of the minus terminal and plus terminal two input. And we will going to give the input from that function generator. Function generator through that one, we will going to give the input to the plus terminal. Plus terminal means it is a non-inverting input terminal. We are going to give the function generator input. Okay. Then output we will going to see through the CRO. So we will going to see the CRO. We will going to vary the frequency and then see the result. So this is about the experiment procedure. So you will going to vary the function generator frequency, okay, hertz, okay, 10 hertz, 20 hertz, 50 hertz, 100 hertz, and then clo hertz. You will going to vary the frequency and you will going to measure the output in that CRO. CRO you will going to measure peak to peak value. So what is a peak to peak value? You will going to measure that once. So that is the output of the CRO. Okay, first one, if I, for example, when you will going to do the experiment, so you will going to get the, this is sample of that tabulation is showing. So frequencies you want to vary. So increase the frequency, you will going to increase the frequency and the output. So output you will going to measure in CRO. What is the voltage peak to peak? Two voltages produced. Two voltage. And then it will going to reduce the voltage. So this is a low pass filters. So low pass filter means when frequency is increase, what about that peak to peak value? Frequency is increase, f values increase, the peak to peak values are reduce. So this is about the low pass filters. Just it is opposite for the high pass filters. So first you will going to see about the low pass filters. So frequency values you are going to increasing. So I have increased the frequency value. Frequency values rise. And what about the peak value? Peak values reduce. So this is the concept. The next one, you will going to find out the gain. What is the gain formula? Output divided by input. So this is the output. Okay. What is the input? So that is the questions. What is the input? So input is a fixed one. V input is equal to 1 voltage. 1 peak to peak voltage is the input. And then concern for the frequency is 1 kilohertz. Okay. So frequency is not needed because frequency is a input side. I will going to first initially you want to set the 1 VPP, peak to peak is a 1 VPP, you can set that one peak value you want to set. Then after that you will going to proceed for that this one experiment. As per the experiment you will going to proceed, give the function generator, vary the function generator, see the result. So first input. So input is a Vin is equal to 1 volt you will going to set. Okay, through the function generator. So function generator and connected to the CRO. So these two only you can connect to set the 1 voltage. Okay, that one you will going to do first initially. So if it is a 1 voltage is a input means. So coming to the formula, V output divided by V input. What is V output? 2. 2 divided by 1. What is answer? 2 divided by 1. So 2 divided by 1. So like you will going to proceed on that one. Okay. So sample reading, don't refer it. So 2 values output divided by input. You will going to do that one. You will going to find out the gain. Then gain. Okay. Then okay. You will going to find out the gain in dB. So dB. What is the formula? So 20 log base 10 V naught divided by V input. So this is a base. Okay. dB value you will going to find out. So gain value you will going to find out. First initially I will going to set about that V input is equal to 1 voltage. So how to set it on that one? So function generator. I have that one function generator. The output of the function generator is connected to that CRO. So this is a CRO. It is connected. Okay. So here you will going to. Okay, here is a level. So the level adjustment knob is there. So the level adjustment knob it is used to, you will going to set the 1.1 volt or 1 VPP. So first initially you will going to set the VPP. So level values, and then you have see that CRO. The CRO now it is showing 1.1 voltage. So if I will going to increase that one level value, see that one, the level value. Okay, now it is visible. Okay, so see that one level value, 1.19. Okay, this is a level value. So I will going to vary the level in the function generator. See 1.6, 1 point, now it is a millivolt. So millivolt into the 1.8, 1.9, 2. So like you will going to increase the level values. So I want to set the level value, okay, millivoltage not, okay, 1 voltage I want to set, yes. So I got set the 1 voltage. So 1 voltage I got set the level value. Then after that you will going to connect the circuit as per that one, okay, active low pass method. You will going to give the connections. So make the circuit as per the circuit diagrams, yes. So here you will going to connect it. The next one we will going to connect for that function generator as an input and then CRO as an output. Okay, now the connection is made. So as per the circuit diagrams, so here is a function generator as an input, okay, through the resistance and connected to the plus terminal, 3 terminal as an 741 we are going to give the input, and the output is a CRO. So you have see that one. So when you have see the frequency, when frequency is increased, what about the output voltage? So frequency value is rises, output voltage is decrease. So frequency value is 1.5 kilohertz. Okay, when the frequency is now it is a value say 1.5 kilohertz, what is output voltage? 1.98 voltage. The output voltage is a VPP of that one is a 1.96 or 98. It will go into variation. So, okay, it is so as a 1.98 voltage. So now I will going to increase the frequency. See, it is looking very clearly 1.98 voltage. So what is my frequency? 1.52 kilohertz. The frequency value is showing here itself. Okay, the frequency value is showing here itself. Okay. Okay. So next I will going to increase the frequency. Okay, 1.5 instead of, I will going to increase into that one. 1.9. Okay. 2. Okay. So I have increased into the 5 kilohertz, okay, 5, yeah, you can see that one, 5 kilohertz, I have set it on that one, 5 kilohertz is showing 5.3, so previously, okay, 1 kilohertz, 1.9, so now I have increased that one, see that, okay, what is that, what is the value? 1.1, okay, 1.1 is output voltage, okay, previously 1, okay, 1.9 is output voltage, now it is a rise, okay, so we will going to do the tabulation, then you will going to understand, okay, so, okay, first one, I will make the one tabulation circuit, so this is a tabulations, so frequency, I have raised the frequency, F value I will going to increase, I have source that one, 50, 100, 500, 1K, 2K, 4K, 5K, 10K. Then we will see about the output voltage across that one, okay, VPP in that CRO we will go to see. First we will going to set about the frequency. First one I want to set about the 50 hertz. So 50 hertz I want to set it. Yes, so 51.65 is there, okay, fine tune if you... Okay, 50 hertz, okay, near to the tone, 51, okay, yeah, fine tune, I have tune, 50 point, okay, 3, okay, 50 hertz is there. Then what about the output voltage? You have see that on output voltage, 2 voltage is showing, VPP is what is the value? 2.06, the VPP is 2.406, so note down 0.2, okay, 0.2, okay, see that one, okay, so I will going to press the auto, see the waveform, okay, now the waveform is showing, the output voltage is 2.08 voltage, 06, okay, it will going to vary, the frequency is showing in that display, 50 hertz is showing. So next we will going to rise. Okay, 100 hits will going to increase on that one. So yes, 100 hits. So 100 hits I will going to set it on that one as per that tabulations. 100 hits. What is the output of the voltage? Output of the voltage you have look it. The same 2.06. Same 2.06 only there. The frequency is showing on that the display screen. So okay, the output voltage is same. See that one. The output voltage is same. What is output voltage? 2.0. Previously 6, then this one also 6. Okay, so 6 voltage. Then next one is I want to rise into that 500 hertz. So I will going to rise. So maximum range is 200. So I will going to press about the 2k. Okay, 2k I will going to press. Then reduce. Yes, I am going to reduce. Okay, 500 hertz I will going to set it on that one. Yes, 500 hertz. Okay, 500 hertz I have set it on input frequency. Okay, so what is output voltage? It is output voltage is you have look 2.06. It is keep on the maintain the 0.6. It is a small variation 0.6 or 0.4 like variation 0.6. So 2.06. The voltage is same maintained on the 100 hertz also same. Then next we will going to set about 1 kilohertz. So we will going to set it about that 1 kilohertz will going to rise. Yes, 1 kilohertz. So 1.0. Okay, I have set it on that 1 kilohertz. I have set it on. So what is my voltage? So 2.02. It's showing as an 2.0. Okay, now it's showing as a 2.04. Okay, 04 it is showing. I want to press the auto. Yes. See that one 2.04. It is showing on that output voltage. So note down 2.04. Okay, next I will going to rise into the 2k I will going to rise. So 1.9 because okay 1.99 okay 989 okay. So what is that one 2k nearest? The output voltage is 1.90. It is showing as an 1.90. So note down 1.90. 2k near that one 1.90. So frequencies increase, the voltage VPP output voltage of that one is a decrease. Okay, next I will go for that 10k. Okay, 10k will go. So before that one I will going to minimize, then I will going to press the 20k slot. Then I want to set it about that one. Okay, what is a 4k? I want to set it as a 4k. So 4k. Okay, so 4k, what is output voltage? 1.40. the output voltage is showing as an 1.40. so last time 1.90, so now it is a 1.40. so output voltage is a 1.40. the next one I want to rise into the 5k. Okay, 5k, what is output voltage? 1.20. It's showing as an 1.20. so note it down the tabulation, 1.20. so 5k. so let's directly I will go for the 10k. so if I will going to go for the 10k, what is that one variations? Let's see, we're going to see. So increase into the 10k. yes, but you should be take for that one. Okay, better. Okay, slow by needed. So I want to take it about 8k first, then 8k, after that I will going to take about 10k. okay, anyhow I set about the 10k. so what is that one value? We will going to see that one. So 10k, so what is the 10k? 600 millivolt. It's showing as an 600 millivolt. It is showing
600 millivolt, the 10.5 kilohertz. So 660 millivoltage, then 8K, I want to set it as an 8K. This is a fine tune, 8K, I set it on 8K, what is the voltage? 840 millivoltage, it's showing as an 840 millivoltage, 840 millivoltage, okay, and yeah, so like about this is called, so when frequencies increase, output voltages decrease, so this is called low pass filter. Okay, so next one, what you will going to do, you will going to find out the gain. Gain means output divided by input. I will going to show that one in the next video. So output divided by input, you will going to find out the gain. Another one is the dB value. Gain in dB value, you will going to find out. Then the gain in dB and the frequency, you will going to draw a plot. Okay, in polar plot, you will going to draw the dB and versus the frequency. That's all. So this is about low pass filters. Next one is high pass filters. We'll go for that as well. High pass filters. Okay. High pass filters, when you will go for that one, just it is opposite. So whenever you will going to increase the gain, output voltage also, it is a, here is a decrease. So it is an increase. So like we're going to see it. So here is a high pass filters. Okay, high pass filters, when you have see the tabulations, so frequency values I have rise, so increase the frequency value, then output voltage also increase. So we're going to make this circuit diagram as per this is the model. So what is the circuit diagram is showing? So same 9.1, 9.1, R1, RF is connected. Okay, output connected as it is. But here is these two, previously here resistance and capacitance, these two is will going to interchange. So see that one. So here is the resistance and the capacitance. Resistance is 1 kilo and then 0.1 microfarad is capacitance RC. RC is interchanged. RC is interchanged into that CR. It will going to interchange it into the CR. So you will going to interchange. Then it is a high pass filters. So you will going to get it as an high pass filters. That's all. So first one, you will going to look about the connection diagram of the low pass filters. So we will going to connect it. See here. Function generator, the function generator as an input. Okay, here is a function generator, it is connected. Okay, so this is a function generator plus terminal. So plus terminal is there. So plus terminal is connected to the resistance. Resistance is connected to the third pin, plus terminal. Okay, then so through that one resistance connected to third pin. Third pin is connected to that ground through the capacitor. So this is a capacitor. So this capacitor is this a common ground where it is connected third pin. So third pin is connected. So through the third pin, the capacitor is connected. So that's all. Next one, second pin. Okay, second pin. Second pin is connected. Okay, through one resistance to ground. Through one resistance to ground. You have see that one. This is a resistance. Okay, this is a resistance. Okay, so this is a resistance. This is connected from the second pin to the ground. So another resistance where it is connected. So second pin to the sixth pin. So see that one, this is second pin to the sixth pin of the resistance. So it is connected from the second to the sixth. That's all. So only you have connected four of the components. And after that, plus VCC, seventh pin. So here is RPS power supply, 12 volt, plus VCC, seventh pin. And then ground, common ground, then minus VCC is connected to that. Fourth pin. Okay, next one is a function generator. I already said it is connected to that pin number 3 through the resistance. So this is a resistance. So through the resistance, pin number 3 is connected. Okay, so function generator negative terminal. Where is the negative terminal? This is a negative terminal. It's a common ground. Next one, CRO. So CRO plus terminal is connected to that pin number 6 and a CRO minus terminal, it is connected to that common ground. So this is pin number 6. Okay, so these are connections. So now we'll go for that high pass filters. Just we're going to replace that. Okay, interchange these two we're going to interchange. That is high pass filters. Thank you.